Hey YouTube, this is Brock Carbon, and here and his microphone's a card trick called Cut and Run from Schwarzenegger Magic. Check him out in the corner over this way, actually. Corner. Okay? And he has a tutorial for it, so look it up in his site. And there's a tutorial. So here's a trick. Okay? Gonna have the spectator, or we have no spectator, we're gonna have him cut off a piece of the back and cut half of this off. See about that. Okay? These are the selections. I'm not gonna take a look. Okay? Just like so. Okay? And we're gonna use two cards to help me find them. The two jokers. Okay? So we have two jokers. And this one's telling me 18 cards, and this one's telling me 43 cards. Let's listen to the first one first, okay, and then we'll go to this one. First one says 18 cards. But count 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. It's the 18th card. Put that down over there. And then, 18th, and this card will be the 19th. This one says 43, so 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, the third card right there. We don't need the pack anymore. Okay, move the pack over here. So, the jokers told me in the year, two cards, this one says 18. Let's see if we got it correct. And it was correct. And did it again. Snap. Three of spades. And it was correct too. But before the trick even started, I think they already knew what card. 18th card for three of hearts. And the 43rd card for three spades. And that was my card trick. It's called Cut and Run. Remember, check out Schwarzenegger Magic. This link again will be in the corner, sorry, over there. This way, actually. Alright, comment and subscribe. Peace.